Hi, my name is Katie Kresha. I am the executive director at City Sprouts. Our mission here is to cultivate healthy communities and sustainable, equitable food systems through urban agriculture, education, and youth employment. I started as the executive director at the end of January in 2020. So my goal for that year was to really spend my first year getting the lay of the land and seeing all of our programs in action. And then after that year, kind of deciding what changes would be good for the organization and put together a new strategic plan and that sort of thing. My most stressful decision up to the point of March was deciding which color we were going to repaint the house, because we had to paint it. And I felt like a lot of pressure on making that decision, which we picked pink and, or picked green, in case you're curious. Then COVID hit, and suddenly we were shutting down our office, adjusting our education programs to a virtual setting. And really thinking about what we could do to help during such an unusual time. So pretty much the opposite of what I had planned, which was going with the status quo. As the realities of the potential impacts of the pandemic on local food supply hit, as well as the number of folks unemployed really skyrocketed, and food insecurity increased when we already had it pretty rampant in our communities that we work in, we decided to quickly pivot our efforts towards growing as much local nutritious food as possible. This led us to adding 3 new farm sites across North and South Omaha with the support of our community partners. And these included 2 existing sites that weren't in use, and then taking 1 empty site and completely transforming it into an urban farm. In addition, we decided to go ahead and move forward with our internship program, putting into place several safety measures to adjust the format to make sure that it was COVID safe, which we were able to do successfully with 0 cases all summer. And that included in working in small groups and wearing masks and that sorts of things to reduce the risk that they were exposed to. We had a total of 15 interns that are ages 14 to 22 last year, and they worked from June through August to cultivate food at 5 total sites throughout North and South Omaha throughout the heat and with masks on and with the best, most hardworking attitudes. They were just an awesome group. We were able to grow more than 15,000 pounds of fresh produce for the community, which was an increase from just about 2,000 pounds the previous year in 2019. So an exponential increase in production. The produce that we grew was distributed through our free farm stand that we host at City Sprouts South throughout the summer and fall. We had a seniors farmers market that we did several times throughout the summer. We sell produce at the Fair Deal Pay What You Can market on 24th Street. So whatever folks can or can't pay for the food is just great. We also donated food to Together, as well as worked with No More Empty Pots on giving them some of our produce and selling them some of our produce for their meals that they were producing. And then we had many other kind of one-off partner events. In addition, it was also used for our daily meals for our interns that were provided for free for them with help from Addie. And they could also take home as much produce as they needed for their families last year as well. And that will continue this year. During a summer when so many young people were stuck at home and unable to see their friends and families, our interns really benefited from working together as a group and forming tight-knit relationships with each other and with our staff. It was really amazing to be able to help others when so many people were feeling really stuck and helpless. So we were just really grateful that we had the opportunity to be a resource to our community during the pandemic, and also to have the opportunity to expand our work in a meaningful way that we plan to sustain in the future. I think hopefully it's on a picture of our interns at our new farm site celebrating at 25th and Lake last week, having a really successful day of very hard work out in the heat, getting most of the field planted out. And this is a new location for us this year. So we're excited to continue producing produce at the rate that we were last year and even beyond that. So thank you to all of our partners and supporters that made that possible last year, and for believing in us as we tackle these huge new goals during such an uncertain and challenging time.